Ladies and gentlemen, we will be having in the next fight the first belt bout. This is the first belt bout sponsored by Bilim Group, the first welterweight belt. This is one of the biggest events we've been waiting for. We invite Mr. Gallo to come in the cage to show us all the belt. This is the belt bout. The next fight, ladies and gentlemen, look at that. Give it up for the belt bout fight coming up next. The first welterweight belt, ladies and gentlemen. The first belt bout sponsored by Bilim Group. And now, very shortly, we'll be moving on to our next fight, where one of the fighters will win this first welterweight belt, the first belt bout. And introducing, in the blue corner, ladies and gentlemen, coming from France, fighting for the MMA factory, Alexander Bourdain.
No changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a Negro. Pull a trigger, kill a nigga, he's a hero. Get it back to the kids, who the hell cares? One less hungry mouth on the welfare. First ship them, don't let them deal with brothers. Give them guns, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. Two shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. I got love for my brothers, but we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how it's supposed to be. How can the devil take a brother if he's close to me? I let it go back to when we played as kids, but then it changed. That's the way it is. Come on, come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah,
damn, yeah.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
I see no changes. All I see is racist faces. Misplaced hate makes disgrace to races. We under, I wonder what it takes to make this one better place, let's erase the wasted. Take the evil out the people, they'll be acting right. It's both black and white, and smoke a crack tonight. And the only time we chill is when we kill each other. It takes guilt to be real, time to heal each other. And although it seems evident, we ain't ready to see a black president. It ain't a secret, don't conceal the fact. The penitentiary's packed, and it's filled with blacks. But some things will never change. Try to show another way, but staying in the dope game. Now tell me what's a mother to do. Being real don't appeal to the brother in you. You gotta operate the easy way.
I made a G today,
but you made it in a sleazy way. Sell it back to the kids.
I gotta get paid.
But hey, well that's the way it is. Come on, come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
So here he is in a cage all the way from France. I don't know if I'm pronouncing his name properly. Alexander Bourdain. And now, fighting Alexander Bourdain from France in the red corner, coming from Holland, fighting for Hammer Gym, one very aggressive fighter. Give it up for Brian and Joe.
Bang with us, straight up, we no angel dust. Label us notorious. Thug ass niggas that lot of us. It's strange to us. Y'all niggas be scrambling, gambling like restaurants with mandolins and violins. We just sitting here trying to win, trying not to sin. High off weed and oxygen. So much smoke, need oxygen. Suddenly counting them Benjamins. Nigga, you should too. Stars or two. Then I blew like niggas blew like Mike. Shit, not to be fucked with. But fuck about a duck quick. Cause me and my dogs love the buck shit. Fuck the luck shit, stick the aim. No aspirations to cut the game. Spit your game, fuck your shit. Grab your cap, pull your clip. Squeeze your clip, hit the right one. Pass that weed, I got the light one. All them niggas, I got the fight one. All them hoes, I got the light one. Our situation is a tight one. What you gonna do? Fight or run? Seems to me that you take B. Bone a big nigga, die slowly. I'ma tell you like a nigga told me. Cash roll everything around me. Shit, lyrically, niggas can't see me. Fuck it, buy the coke, cook the coke, cut it. Know the bitch before you call yourself numbing it. Nigga with a Benz fucking. Doesn't it seem hard to you? Big come through with moms and crews. Big fellas down to the most of dudes. Who's the killer? Me or you?
We forgive you.
May I remind you, this is one of the big events here tonight. The first Bell Bout, sponsored by Billim Group. The first welterweight belt. Ladies and gentlemen, we will have a champion in just a very short while.
For me so I can sort all this out.
Let me say, give me a payback. Yes, let me tell you what's for me. Then complimentary killing, something cold.
Okay.
Cold, killing. Killing, killing. You want ice inside?
One.
Yeah. Thank you. Watch it, girl. watch it, babe. Touch it, watch it, turn it, bring it, babe. Burn it, watch it, babe. Touch it, watch it, turn it, bring it, babe. Burn it, watch it, babe. Touch it, watch it, turn it, bring it, babe. Burn it, watch it, babe. Touch it, watch it, turn it, bring it, babe. Burn it, watch it, babe. Touch it, watch it, turn it, bring it, babe. Burn it, watch it, babe. Touch it, watch it, turn it, bring it, babe. Burn it, watch it, babe.
Gentlemen, the first welterweight belt, the winner and world champion of Centurion Fight Championship, the undisputed welterweight champion is Alexander Bourdain. There you go, Mr. Gallo putting on the first welterweight belt, the champion of the world for the welterweight belt, the first one ever for the Centurion Fight. All the way from France, the world champion of Centurion Fight Championship, the welterweight champion from France, Alexander Bourdain.
We mouth on the welfare. First ship them, don't let them deal with brothers. Give them dust, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. Two shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. I got love for my brother, but we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how it's supposed to be. I can end up and take a brother if it's close to me. I let it go back to when we played as kids, but then change. That's the way it is.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is.